Hi again, I'm Adam. Welcome to engVid.com. Today's lesson is very common, I think, very popular question. I get asked this all the time by students who are learning English. When to use ER, when to use more when we are comparing things. For example, with adjectives. When do I say better, for example, or happier, or more expensive? How do you know which one to use? Okay, so it's very, very simple. Okay, we're going to look at syllables. To use ER, we use ER with words that have one or two syllables. We use more with words that have two or more syllables. Now, before I explain that, what are syllables? Syllables are vowel sounds in a word. Okay? They're not the number of vowels, they're the number of vowel sounds. But first, what is a vowel? Just in case you're not familiar. A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels in English. Consonants are B, C, D, F, G, and so on. Keep in mind, Y is a consonant, even though it sounds often like a vowel. Okay, so back to syllables. So these are the vowel sounds. So for example, the word cat. How many vowel sounds are in the word cat? One. Ah, cat. Keep in mind, here's another one syllable word. Leak. Two vowels, one vowel sound. Leak. E. Okay, can you think of a two syllable word? How do you feel right now? I bet you feel happy. I'm sure you feel happy because you're watching engVid.com, right? Happy, the two vowel sounds, ha-pi. Sorry, my mistake. Ha-pi, a-e, okay? How about a three vowel sound word? How about three syllables? Beautiful. Sorry, I'm not having the best day spelling today. Beautiful. Three syllables. How about four? Exceptional. Exceptional. Great. Very good. Okay. One more. Five. Very common word. International. Can you divide them up into the syllables? Try it. International. International. Five syllables. So now, here we go back. We see one or two syllables, or two or more syllables. So now you're thinking, okay, well, if I have a two-syllable word, I still don't know which one to use, right? Well, here's the answer. One or two syllables. If the word ends in Y, I'll put it here. Sorry about the mess. If the word ends in Y, use ER. So happy, if you want to compare two things, who's happier, me or my friend, then you drop the Y and you put IER, happier, okay? If the word, the two-syllable word ends in a consonant, okay, then you use more. Okay, so gentle is technically a two-syllable word, but it ends in a vowel, so gentler. I'll think of an example of a consonant-ending word, okay? Now, there are, of course, exceptions. Good does not take ER or more. Good becomes better. Bad becomes worse. Far becomes farther. I'll write this one down. Far becomes farther. So you have the extra addition here. Much becomes more. Little becomes less. Okay. Now, oh, I put it twice. Sorry. Now, fun. Fun is a one-syllable word. But you will never hear anybody say funner. Why? Because it sounds like funnier. So this is an exception. We usually say more fun. Now here's an example of a two-syllable word that ends in a consonant. So you think cleverer. Now some people will say cleverer, but because of the RR ending, it's a little bit hard to say. So many people will say more clever. He is more clever than she is. Okay? For example, still can't think of a word that ends in a consonant. Feather. No, that's not, it's a noun. I can't use that. Okay. It'll come to me. I'll put it on the comments on engVid.com. And if you want to practice more of these, go to engVid.com. There's a quiz there. And you can practice these and come back and we'll do some more lessons. Also, don't forget to check out my YouTube page and subscribe. See you then.